Diabetic patients on hemodialysis have poorer clinical outcomes and HRQOL compared to non-diabetic patients. This is primarily due to increased prevalence of cardiovascular diseases, CVDs.
This article was authored by Tayebeh Soleymanian, Zeinab Kokabeh, Rozita Ramaghi, and others.